Hello, welcome to another video on my channel. Today I'll be covering how to start a sprint race and train up.
So, quick thing before I start, I just need to say a quick sorry to if the audio cuts out, because it's Bluetooth distance. So sometimes it might cut out and it could go back, otherwise it'll just cut out. And yeah, so I'm sorry if that happens. I might go over it.
So we'll start with the warm ups. Let's just do a quick just jogging on the spot. Let's go for 20 seconds, so 20. Next we'll do high knees, so you can put your knees up. Otherwise if you want and you want, if you want to go 20. Do 20 of those. If you want to challenge yourself, bring your knees up higher than your hips. For me, it's a bit of a challenge then. Yeah, look. Otherwise, if you don't want to, put your hands up. Try to make your knees touch your hands. Like this. Don't go like that. Bring it forward like you're running. And then, yeah, so let's do 20 of them. So, this is one. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the thing, and let's go. Next, we'll do bum kick. So, let's go 10 seconds, it is a bit more harder. 3, 2, 1, 1. And then, yeah, we'll do one for good luck. And then what we'll do, it's not sprinting, but it's like sprinting, we'll do pitter-patter. So, at my feet, here we go. It's a bit hard. We'll start with 10 seconds, and if you want to do more, pause the video and carry on. If you can't, just try to do as much as you can. Ready? 1. 10. That's a bit tiring, but I could carry on going. So let's get into the sprinting. For the sprinting, we might actually change our track. So that's, I'll do it from here, where I am, where the camera will be, to that chair right over there. And we'll start up. About, let's go halfway. We'll slow down. So just let your body relax down. Okay, ready? And get ready. Let's just start normally. Don't. We'll just start like this. Ready? Set. Go. Just like that. You know, maybe about 3 seconds of like running. Then you just slide down. And then next, we need to get warmed up first by like just running. Then we'll go into different stuff. So, what we'll do, we'll go to the chair. I'll explain it on the way. So we want to go longer in the air than on the ground, even though that's normal. But we want to spend a lot of time in the air. It might seem quite funny by the look of it, but if you actually do it, it's good exercise. So we start off. Let's go to where that person over there who his YouTube channel is Bobby Young. He does animal flow and he talks about him doing a personal training. He does amazing things as well. So we'll run past him. I'll show you what we do. So we go like that and then we'll go like so what we'll do next is we'll do small feet but high, like this. So this time, I want to bring your distance in the air and bring your feet long ways. So instead of doing like bringing the legs high and lose a bit of speed doing that, that was just warming up. Go like this.
much
energy. And it's bad for your joints.
So let's say, we had four energy bars, 25% each. Bunny could use 50% of it. And then
acceleration,
stopping.
We need spikes.
Stopping at your target if you are just sometimes stopping. That could use.
Show an example.
Like 20. So I'll tell you a.
Just stop here, just stop here. No, just stop here. Like and subscribe, hope you enjoy. If it's free to subscribe, you can always change your mind. And if you do, we'll do a video every week on training. And yeah, hope you enjoy and have a good one.